I'm Emma.
And I'm Fiona. Every year, the National Eating Disorder Information Center encourages conversations across Canada about body image, media literacy, and food and weight preoccupation.
Today, we're asking people what they think about eating disorders. Do you think boys and men are also likely to develop eating disorders?
Young boys are getting lots of pressure these days to also increase their focus on their bodies and a lot of pressure to be perfect.
Just as much as women are, guys are expected to, you know, to look a certain way, to be in shape, to have, you know, so many abs showing, you know, so much muscle.
What do you think?
I don't think so, not really, because most of the like men you see on the magazines or whatever, like they want to be, are more like muscular and everything. So I don't think they'll deprive themselves from eating. I think they'll just work out and try to get bigger.
Probably not as much as women, but I think depending on what they watch and who their role models are, probably for sure.
So much of what's going on focuses on women, and the guys, when they're not eating, people are just like, oh, why don't you eat? Which I know women get too, but guys get so much more of it. And one of my best friends actually has an eating disorder, and he's a dude. And he says it's really hard because everywhere he goes, people expect him to be a her when he's talking about eating disorders. So.
I think under the right set of circumstances and the right pressures, I think anyone can develop something like that.